In other council news, it looks like downtown Naperville is going to the dogs this summer. Naperville City Council unanimously approved this year's Downtown Summer Sculpture Program at their most recent meeting, and the theme is the Dog Days of Summer. Ruff designs from the Downtown Naperville Alliance show three different styles of dogs represented. The sculptures will be on display in 20 different locations from June until mid-September.